Hello Eric, this video is about your adapter KPIN with programmable Dandelion chip. Look, please, this is your adapter, this is chip, full wicked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Now I check it in my camera. The first, install adapter with chip into camera. Combine red dot on adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push, counterclockwise, click. Look, I pre-programmed focal length 1000 millimeter and aperture range from 2.8 to 10. This pre-programming for your experiment, but focusing sensor Nikon cameras maybe it does not see aperture 10, and you experiment with aperture on your lens with your camera. First install adapter with chip, and second install lens into adapter with camera. How to reinstall? Push this button clockwise. Look, chip not damaged. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. One more. Combine red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push. Counterclockwise. Click. Now I package in your adapter and send it to you. Thank you for your attention.